Hi guys, welcome to my channel She Needs. Na peru Renu. So in today's video I'm going to share 5 MAC dupes which are under 300 rupees. So if you are interested, please continue watching. But antakante munna channel inka subscribe chesukokapothe, please make sure you subscribe to my channel. Red color subscribe button ni click chesi pakkane unna bell icon ni click cheyandi. Na future videos evi miss avakunda untaru. So without any further ado, let's get started. Guys, so the first product which I have from MAC is the Fix Plus. So MAC Fix Plus is very popular, if you know. So na degari the mini version undi. So I got this in Shreya Jain's kit. So idi already half kante koncham inka takku ayipoyindi. I've used it very much. I love this MAC Fix Plus. So idi nenu oka full size definitely purchase chestanu. But for today's video, the dupe which I have for the famous MAC Fix Plus is this makeup fixer. This is from Flower Beauty and this is called the Seal the Deal makeup fixer. So these are very very similar. Ee rendu chala similar because I use this on a daily basis. So idi mini kabatti I occasionally use it, choose use chestanu. But ee rendittlo the feel it gives, the hydrating ante makeup set cheyatam, everything is very close. Okay, so I think MAC Fix Plus kante naaku Seal the Deal ee nozzle how it spritz equally on the face inka ekku ishtam compared to MAC Fix Plus. Flower Beauty makeup fixer MRP is for 600 rupees. So idi nenu Nykaa nunchi purchase chesanu during some sale. So idi nenu 50% discount unnappudu purchase chesanu and I got this around 300 or 350. So antakante aithe ekku aithe definite ga undadu. So if you are somebody who wants to get your hands on MAC Fix Plus, okavela mee budget anta ledu anante, definitely get this Flower Beauty makeup fixer because both are same. The second product which I have is again a popular product and one of their best sellers, and I am talking about MAC Studio Fix liquid foundation. I'm in the shade NC37 and I have a mini version of it. So I think it's every bride's dream. On their big day they definitely want to use MAC Studio Fix foundation. It has a very good coverage, full coverage in the foundation ki. And the dupe which I have for this foundation is from the house of Miss Claire. So this is Miss Claire Everyday Foundation Natural Weightless Foundation and I'm in the shade 05 Natural. So ee foundation nenu holy makeup look create chestappudu use chesanu and this has medium to buildable full coverage foundation. So id apply chestunappudu this definitely reminded me of this foundation. These both are very very close and this just retails for 300 rupees during discount. And if you wanna get this, I think idi full size purchase chesa I think it's around 22,900 and mini is for 1,700. So again, okavela meeku idi budget lo ledu anante, you can definitely get your hands on Miss Claire foundation. You will definitely like it. The finish of this foundation is absolutely beautiful. The third product which I have from the house of MAC is this Kajal pencil. So this is a MAC Technocoal liner eyeliner Kajal and this in the shade Graph Black. And the dupe which I have for this Kajal is from the house of Sugar Cosmetics. So this is Sugar Cosmetics Call of Honor's Intense Kajal in the shade 01 Blackout. So these both Kajals are alike. I think 99% dupe ani cheppali. Both are pitch black, do not smudge. Okavela meeru idi waterline lo apply chesina or kajal laga apply chesina, it lasts so long, it doesn't smudge, it doesn't budge. Definitely Kajal is something that's a staple for everyone. Okay, so if you wanna get this again, because this retails for 1900 rupees and this just retails under 250 rupees, so if you wanna get this, undoubtedly get Sugar Call of Honors, for sure you will not regret. Guys, the next product which I have, and I also have a dupe under 300 rupees and I'm also wearing it on my lips today. I think ee part ke meeku ardham ayipoyi undali, deenikante inka pedda clue ever ivvaleru. So I'm talking about MAC lipstick and this is in the shade Ruby Woo. This is a cult favorite lipstick, worldwide popular lipstick. So ఇది తెలియని వాళ్ళు, ఇది ఇష్టం లేని వాళ్ళు ఎవరు ఉండరు ఐ గెస్. అండ్ ద డ్యూప్ విచ్ ఐ హ్యావ్ ఫర్ దిస్ లిప్స్టిక్ ఈజ్ ఫ్రామ్ లాక్మే. సో దిస్ ఇస్ లాక్మే క్రీస్లెస్ మ్యాట్ లిప్స్టిక్. సో దిస్ ఇస్ ఇన్ ద షేడ్ రెడ్ కోట్. సో నేను ఇది అప్లై చేశాను, హాఫ్ ఆఫ్ మై లిప్స్ ఈజ్ ruby woo and half of my lips is a red coat. Can it guys make a difference? No, right? So I found this dupe which is very perfect. MAC Ruby Woo is such a shade which suits every skin tone and every undertone, and this is one of the shade that every girl should definitely own. So this shade retails for 1700 or 1900 like that, but you can get your hands on this dupe from Lakme. You will easily get this under 300 rupees. The last product which I have from MAC is again a lipstick. So this time it's a nude lipstick because it's my favorite. So this is in the shade Whirl. The dupe which I have for this shade is from Kiko Milano. So this is Smart Fusion lipstick in the shade Rouge Olivris 434. So these two are very, very close. The shade is very, very close. I think 95 plus nendini rating ivvachu close. Shade gurinchi. So except the fact that Whirl is in a matte variant, whereas Kiko Milano is satin to cream finish. So except that, the shade is absolutely similar, I must say. Nenu idi shade match chesinappudu I asked my mom also, idi chusinappudu rendu okela anipistunnaya ledante different ga anipistunnaya ani. Even my mom said idi koncham shining undi Kiko Milano and idi anta shining ledani chepparu. So definitely this is a very close dupe, and I like to wear these lipsticks on everyday basis irrespective of the texture because I love nude lipsticks. So this is my final dupe. Again, this retails for 1700, 1900 like that, but this retails for 300 rupees on discount. So if you want to get this, definitely get a Kiko Milano. You will not regret. Okay guys, so those were the MAC dupes under 300 rupees. I hope ee video meek help ayyindani anukuntunnanu and also nachindani anukuntunnanu. So if you like it, please give this video a big fat thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Please share this with your family and friends. It really means a lot to me. So summer start ayyindi kabatti, please hydrate yourself, take good care of your skin and yourself. I'll see you guys in my next video. So be happy and bye.